waiting for something else to come along to remind you, then you're going to be waiting a long time. Because tomorrow is already doing what it needs to do, and you're not doing what you have to do. So that if tomorrow is promised to you, then you're ready for it. You're ready to go in, and you're ready to go hard and go strong. But if you're sitting around waiting for tomorrow, let me tell you something.
until something's proven empirically. Epistemological concepts, whatever your conceptual ideas, they have to make a juxtaposition with reality someplace so that you know by empirical evidence that what you have said was reality is tested to be reality. Now, if that was above some of your heads, I was throwing that out for a few out here that think that they are too intellectual for us.